We'll start by copying and renaming this folder and the initial database is already created and we'll need those two functions for handling command line entry. And let's add this verbose or default flag and we'll call this function from here given the verbose flag setting. And we need to update this function to take in the flag. And let's go ahead and test run the application. So this is initial data, the speaker, and the workshops, and the rooms available, and the session times. Available. And let's go ahead and find the fittest schedule. And since we are running in default mode, the various generations will not be displayed, so we'll only display this, that the solution was found in 22 generations. So let's go ahead and display that solution from the workshop perspective. So workshop 1, 2, and 3 are scheduled in those rooms and at this day and time, etc. And from the time perspective, so on day 1 from 8 to 9 we have those two workshops scheduled in room 1 and room 2, so workshop 11 and 17, etc. And from the room perspective, so room 1 have those workshops scheduled to be run in it, and room 2 have those workshops. And from the speaker perspective, so this speaker have those three workshops scheduled. So workshop 01, 08, and 17 at session time 15, 04, and 01, etc. And let's go ahead and run in verbose mode. So find the fittest schedule. So it showed all the generations. So we went from generation 0, where this was the fittest schedule. It had 6 conflicts, and this is a table representation of that schedule, and the conflicts were 4 room booking conflicts and 2 speaker booking conflicts. And we went to generation 13, where we found this schedule with 0 conflicts, and this is a table representation of that. So the solution was found in 13 generations. And let's go ahead and delete this one. This will create and populate a database with different workshops. So let's go ahead and run it. And let's go ahead and run this. So this is the initial data. Those are the initial speakers. And let's suppose we're doing a conference with post COVID-19 issues. So those are the workshops and the rooms that are available and the session times. So 2 days. From 8 to 5, and each session is 1 hour. And let's find the fittest schedule. So we found it in 13 generations, and let's display it from the workshop perspective. So this is workshop 01, 02, on day 01 from 2 to 3, and then day 02 from 1 to 2, etc. in room 1 or here in room 2. And let's display from the time perspective. So on day 1 from 8 to 9, we have this workshop scheduled. Then on day 1 from 9 to 10, we have those 2 workshops scheduled in room 1 and in room 2, etc. And from the room perspective, here we go, and from the speaker perspective, and let's do one last thing. Let's run in verbose mode. So we did 29 generations. We started from generation 0 with 4 conflicts. Those are the four conflicts. And we went to generation 29, where this schedule had zero conflict. And this is a table representation of that schedule.